One of the most important lessons I've learned from voyaging is that we can't change the winds, but we can always change ourselves. And when we change ourselves, we oftentimes end up not necessarily where we think we need to be, but exactly where the Lord wants us to be. You know, when you're on a 40-foot deck and you haven't seen land for 2 weeks, you feel the wind ripping through your hair and the taste of salt on your lips, and you just look around you. You can't help but know deep within you that there's a creator and that he gave us a divine plan. And when we follow this divine sail plan, we're gonna get home. Jesus Christ is the greatest teacher of all time. He's our master navigator, our captain, and our hero. With our Savior at the helm and the gospel principles as our compass, I have faith that we'll be able to return home one day.